us, welcome aboard the Walt Disney World Railroad. The next leg of our journey will take us all the way back to Main Street, USA. Everybody stay seated and keep your hands and arms, feet and legs safely inside the train. And as always, keep an eye on your little ones.
Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tren. Y cuide a los pequeños. Gracias.
As we head into the American wilderness, we'll pass by the runaway mine train, Thunder Mountain Railroad. The runaway train. Now I ask, is that any way to run a railroad? Feel right at home here in the prairies and forests of the American wilderness. These woods haven't changed much since the days when settlers started heading west. Nowadays, the rails can carry us safely through the wild, and a trip that used to take months can now be made in just a few weeks.
Once again, folks, please keep all your legs inside the train and not swinging outside the train. Thank you.
Live here, too. Of course, those early settlers weren't the first to make their home in this wild frontier. These native tribes of Plains Indians were living, hunting, and trading for centuries before we ever came along. They were the first to tame the wild horses of the American plains, long before our big old iron horses started chugging through these parts. It looks like we're almost out of the woods, folks, and we're coming to the outskirts of Fantasyland, a place where any dream can come true. Here, you can fly with Peter Pan or take a spin in a teacup. Walt Disney always believed that no magic kingdom would ever be complete as long as there was imagination left in the world. With that spirit in mind, these folks are dreaming up a whole new fantasy land. They're hard at work making future dreams come true. Someday soon, you'll be able to take a trip under the sea with the Little Mermaid, or be our guest for an enchanted feast inside the Beast's castle. But for now, it sure is exciting to think about all the fun that lies ahead. This old steam train needs water to keep going, just like you and me. Up ahead, there's an outpost and a water tower, and it looks like we'll be resting there a spell. That'll give the engineer time to top off the tender. But once again, we're just making a quick stop. Everybody, please stay on board. Sit tight. We'll be on our way in just a few minutes. Our next stop is Main Street, USA. Looking at all those posters, I'd say the circus is coming to town, and this circus is coming to stay. It's the Fantasyland Storybook Circus. When it opens, you'll be able to soar through the air with Dumbo the Flying Elephant, and join Goofy on the Barnstormer, a rollicking ride of circus acrobatics. The circus isn't here yet, but it won't be too much longer. Our next stop is Main Street Station. Sit tight, everyone. We'll be underway in just a moment or two.
All right, folks, as we come into our pit stop here, we do ask you to remain on board the train. Do not get off. This is actually just an evacuation route now. It used to be a station, but we'll reopen later on, probably in 2012, possibly 2013. Beyond that wall is a construction zone. So again, if you go past it, you'll need a hard hat. Now folks, again, the engineers and firemen will be doing some brief maintenance, such as getting some water flowing down, flushing out the air brakes, or getting some oil. So if you're sitting on the left-hand side, you can actually watch them as they're doing some of that.
Oh, you see her, buddy? Look straight ahead, honey. See him filling it up?
So as you can see, the engineer is getting water right now, and the fireman has the oil container, so he's refilling and lubricating the drivers right now. on his way back around, he'll probably flush the air brakes, and his way into the cab, he'll blow down to equalize the water and seat pressure levels. That helps the train run efficiently, and also is very good on the train by reducing lime and calcium buildup and mineral deposits. Now we have to top off our water about every hour to 2 hours. And with our oil for the indicator, about every hour or so. Then our diesel that we burn, we only have to top off our water every
USA. Now, everyone stay seated and keep your hands and arms, feet and legs inside the train at all times. And please keep an eye on your children.
Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tren. Y cuide a los pequeños. Gracias.
There are some who say that this steam train is a little old-fashioned, but for me, it's the only way to travel. Of course, there are those who prefer to hit the highway, and on the right, just like stocks and high-side drivers taking their first spin behind the wheel of a car. Getting from place to place is a big deal in Tomorrowland, where you might board the People Mover, zip around on the Astro Orbiter, or book a flight across the galaxy at our busy starport in Space Mountain. Tomorrowland is truly a world on the move. Seems like a whole lot of new makers have been migrating in all corners of the Milky Way. There's that rascally Experiment 626, better known as Stitch, always up to his usual antics. Buzz Lightyear is scouting for a few good space rangers. Even the monsters of Monstropolis have taken a shine to Tomorrowland. I hear those monsters are pretty funny. They're sure funny looking. Yeah, the future is here today at the Magic Kingdom, and the future looks like a lot of fun. But after working on the railroad all the live long day, it's nice to come home to good old Main Street, USA. Inspired by the small town dreams of a young Walt Disney, a walk down Main Street is like stepping back into the early years of the 20th century. Walt had fond memories of those days, and it's a dream we still like to share, especially at parade time.
Now, folks, if you're wondering why we slowed down, we have another train that's still up Main Street, USA. Once it leaves or gets a safe distance away, we will continue on into the station. Now, we currently have 3 trains. Someone that's coming into the station or inside is actually a command whistle for the conductor on not only the back of the train, but also at the station. For example, a single whistle, that's a short one, is either to for attention or timing. Telling them that something's either wrong or to get ready to close one of the gates. Or a double whistle is telling them to stop boarding and get the train forward. Or three is to go back.
We've made a complete trip around the Magic Kingdom. For those of you who've been on board...
Once again, folks, please keep all legs inside the train, please. Thank you.
We'll be headed for Frontierland next. Right now, please stay seated until our train comes to a complete stop. Then pick up your belongings and carefully step off the train. If you have strollers to unfold, please take them all the way beyond the platform so we can safely board. This is Main Street Station, Main Street, USA.
So, ladies and gentlemen, right now we're pulling into Main Street, USA. This is the front entrance to the park, where it's also your closest connection for tomorrow. Now, if you're to exit the Magic Kingdom at any point, you just head underneath this train station and exit back out through the turnstiles. After your home safety, please remain seated until the train is at full stop. Wait, works of all clear. Please stand up this part of the train. Sit down, not quite there yet. There you go, all clear. And
welcome aboard the Walt Disney World Railroad. We're about to take a grand circle tour of the Magic Kingdom with a stop at Frontierland along the way. Sit tight and keep your hands, arms, feet, and legs well inside the train. We're leaving Main Street Station right now, so wave it goodbye. But if you stay on board long enough, by sooner or later, you'll be back. Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tren. Y cuide a los pequeños. Gracias. For an old conductor like me, there is no better place to ride the rails than the Magic Kingdom. By the way, we're traveling on pure steam power. This old locomotive is descended from the mighty trains that powered the golden age of steam. And just like me, it's a little old-fashioned. Now, where else can you travel from the charm of Main Street, USA to the untamed jungles of Africa, Asia, and South America? Pretty wild in these parts, especially if you run into Captain Jack Sparrow. He's hiding out among those scurrilous pirates of the Caribbean. But whether you're boarding a boat for the jungle cruise or flying on Aladdin's magic carpet, you visit Adventureland and bring an extra dose of bravery. As for me, I'll stay safe and sound right here aboard my train, if you don't mind. Is home to covered wagons, cowpokes, and country bears. And catch your old mine train at Biggest Thunder Mountain, or hop on over to Splash Mountain and join Brer Rabbit for a 50-foot drop straight down into the Briar Patch. Frontierland Station, everyone. So sit tight until we come to a complete stop. If you disembark here, please carry your strollers all the way off the platform before you unfold. That'll help you bring passengers join us. Watch your step now. This is Frontierland Station.
Okay, folks, I ask you to please remain seated so you hear me say the words all clear. Please, folks, this is for your safety. I ask you to please help us so you guys can remain safe.